So now, but remember, you're trying to get to 600, so I would just keep one of those lines. You're still trying to get there. You still want to get 3 and a half. Now, if you get all the way to the end, you roll all six dice, you can roll all six dice again. So even if you just nickel and dime it all the way through, you still have a chance. So you got five double legs.
So these are doubles.
First roll.
So this looks like a shift.
Yep. Now roll those two. I mean, you're still, no, both of them.
Yeah.
You're still rolling, so as long as you're still rolling, you're good. Look at that. Okay, stop. So here's what you got. 1, 2, 3, 4, and these were 50 each, so that's 5. But since everything you play, you get to pick them all back up again. Now, but since you're trying to get on the board, normally you'd stop, probably, or, you know, you might go for a chance. Because 500 is a good roll, but you have to have 600 to go for it. So pick them all up and roll again. We got 5. Oh, you need a 1. You get a 1, you're on the board.
1.
Anything else is ready?
Look at that!
Oh my gosh.
You got 3 fives. Well, no, 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 no. Don't pick again. Don't pick anything up. Never pick anything up until you count your points. So you got 500, right? 3 fives is 500, so it's 1,000. 1,100. 1,200. Now here's where people start gambling. You can roll this and get a 1 or a 5, maybe, and keep going. Or you can take your 1,200 points, which is what the smart play is, and walk away.
This is where Lincoln is.
I would take the $500. That's 1,200 is a really good take. Well, after you get on the board, feel like you can gamble. So you get on the board, and you are on the board now. So next time,
yay, you did it.
It was because I did that special.
Yep.
All right, show me your turn.
Oh my god.
600?
200. In a what?
300.
Nope. Sometimes it takes a while to get on board.
The other time I applied, it took me, everybody else was like almost finished.
And you got on board.
Now, Thomas is in Texas now, Sarah's father. She's with Blake, and Maddie got adopted.
Written by the people in Kansas?
Yes.
It was filed on May 24th. They have five now, and they're done.
Well,
say no more. But yes, she got adopted.
She really liked it.
Yeah, she's a good kid. She wanted her family. So, yeah, she's officially here.
Oh, wait, you got double doubles. Okay, so this is, he's got 2 sixes, 2 threes, and 2 fours. So that's double doubles. We call them Uncle Daddies.
Triple doubles.
Yeah, Uncle Cousin Daddy. Yeah, Uncle Cousin Daddy. So that's 750 points. And if you want to, you can pick up and roll again.
Wow.
Oh, man.
Are you sure you want to?
Yeah. I would. Now he's got 750, 850, 950, 1,000.
Wow.
Oh, man, look at you guys.
Lucy?
That's
a girl. I like the light
man first. And then a grass tree.
See, that's where you do
it. Depends on where you are.
Right. Here you
go. That's where you do it.
You gotta keep going, because you gotta get 600. Yep.
Okay.
She does, but she just wants to be loved on.
She does.
Three. Yep, so you've got 4, 5, 50.
No.
You either have to keep the 5 and roll everything else, or.
I can keep the 5, I can keep the 3.
You can, but what is rolling 2 dice going to do?
Lessens your chances.
Lincoln, just playing on that rack, chilling.
I probably keep
4s, but I don't know.
I mean, if you get a 1 and either of those 2 dice, that's 6.
But if you don't get it, you're.
It's more fun when you get good stuff.
Yeah.
See, like, you got another
picture.
Chugging along, girl. Fart.
It's all right. Next time around, we're going to get it.
I'm thinking about changing.
Oh, no, she's got the stink of that land now.
There's a hot tub.
700.
They're just having a ball. I've been kind of.
Your best life.
I've been kind of watching.
Life is getting there.
Yes.
Oh.
It's what my grandkids say when they come. There's seven, there's all to be recommended.
That is some good.
May not be as much prepared as I promised.
Can't have y'all eat it, okay?
That's all right.
We gotta get a blender.
Well, you don't make a blender like that.
No.
For what?
Get crushed.
He used to do it, but he doesn't do it anymore.
You know, they have some cool toys now.
I almost brought my unicorn.
Your unicorn.
Your dog.
Regular.
Crate made your dog.
It's not a regular.
A regular.
So we get to, like, you put that giant.
And then we tell her, you know, we're trying to get it because she's looking at her.
Mm-hmm.
She had this much rib bone down her throat.
Yeah,
put, they're in that little.